All right, hey everybody. Hey, I had just a couple minutes here. I'm getting my hair cut here at Salon 152. Yes, that's right, I do get it cut at a salon. Doesn't make me less of a man. Anyway, I had a couple minutes here, and I know a lot of crazy stuff has been going on in the market. The crash market went down 600 points yesterday, and there's a lot of panic, and we all know the real estate market's in the toilet, so a lot of weird stuff going on. But one thing we need to remember as entrepreneurs is that in times of crisis, when everybody else is panicking and everything's going to hell in a handbasket, that's when our greatest opportunity is. So you can always make money. You got to be smart about it, and you got to find the people that are being successful in whatever area you want to make money in nowadays. People are making money. Not everything is bad. There is actually a good part of real estate where you can make money. So there you go. Got to keep that in mind in these so-called bad times. Just a word of encouragement, everybody out there. Keep your chin up, keep your eye on the goal, and hey, we can make a lot of money doing it. You guys have a good day. Bye.